सदाशिवसमारभ्यां शंकराचार्यमध्यमा अस्मदाचार्यपर्यंता वंदे गुरुपरंपरां।
वेलकम टू ऑल हु आर वॉचिंग दिस फिल्म टू प्रैक्टिस द सीक्वेंस ऑफ योगा पोस्चर्स। योगशास्त्र इज एक्सपीरियंस बेस्ड साइंस। इट हैज टू बी इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन योर डेली लाइफ and sooner the better. Every day you eat, sleep, do your daily work. In the same manner, practice yoga postures regularly. Yoga is not sport, nor it is aerobic kind of fast movements. You cannot have competitions of yoga postures, but you must practice these postures according to your capacity. While practicing these postures, if you feel tired, then do any relaxed posture and you can start again. You can even practice 2 to 3 sets in the sequence. But remember one thing, practice every posture calmly, concentrating on the breathing. You breathe in, breathe out, and try to retain the posture for a longer time, so that you can gain perfection in the posture. And that is very important. But the main thing while doing these postures, if you are suffering from neck pain, back pain, or anything else, please do not do these postures. First, practice yoga therapy postures. Learn them in Shubh Yoga Kendra, and then you can practice these postures. And the study of yoga postures gives you physical, mental, vital, spiritual aspects in life. In these sequences, I have not mentioned the benefits of these postures because I want you to experience them. You experience the benefits and come and tell me. First, sit in Vajrasana. Place your palms in Jnanamudra. Keep your back fully straight. Now inhale, and while exhaling, chant Omkar 5 times. Inhale. Open your eyes, fold your arms in Namaskar, and see that your thumbs touch the chest bone. Touch every finger of the palms to each other. Lift your elbows. Now chant the prayer.
Yogena chittasya padena vacham malam sharirasya cha vaidyakena yopakarottam pravaram muninam पतंजलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि आबाहु पुरुषाकारं शंखचक्रासिधारिणं सहस्रशिरसं श्वेतं प्रणमामि पतंजलिं हरि ॐ। ॐ सहनाववतु sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karvavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu ma vidvishavahai om shanti shanti shanti.
Bend your neck and bow down to Patanjali Mahamuni. Now we'll practice Namanmudra. While inhaling, slowly raise your arms with your thumbs touching your chin, nose and forehead. Stretch your hands up. Now we are practicing Namanmudra. We will practice 3 cycles of Namanmudra. Inhale, exhale. Push your chin away from the chest while bending forward. Stretch your hands in the front till they touch the floor. Now try to touch your forehead. Slowly inhale and come up. While exhaling, take the support of the ground and bend back. Try to touch the crown of your head to the ground. While inhaling, slowly come up. Again, stretch your arms up, exhale and bend forward, chin away from the chest, rest your palms on the floor, rest the forehead also. Now inhale and raise yourself once more. While exhaling, place your palms on the ground and bend backwards. Try to touch the crown of your head to the ground. Inhale and come back to seated position. Exhale and bend forward. Move the chin away from the chest. Spread your hands. Suck your stomach in. Touch your forehead to the floor. Come up while inhaling. Exhale and bend backwards. Push your knees close to each other. Touch the crown of the head to the floor. Inhale and slowly come up. Stretch your arms up. While exhaling, feel the breath as it travels with your hands. First the forehead, then nose, chin. Lower the hands now. Now practice few neck warm-ups in a sitting position. So sit in Padmasan, Ardha Padmasan or Sukhasan. Place your hands on your knees. Let's practice neck warm-ups now. Sit erect. Exhale. Neck down. Inhale. Look up. Slowly bend down while exhaling. While inhaling, look up. Exhale. Down. Inhale. Up. Now look in the front. Now look to the right side. Left side. Right. Left, right, left. Look in the front. Now while exhaling, tilt towards your right shoulder. Inhale, upright. While exhaling on your left shoulder. While exhaling onto your right shoulder. While exhaling to the left shoulder, right, left. Now rotate your neck from the right side, from right. Inhale backwards. While exhaling, rotate downwards. Inhale backwards. Exhale down. Inhale backwards. Exhale down. Now rotate from the left side. From the left, inhale, go backwards. While exhaling, rotate downwards. While inhaling, go backwards. From the right, rotate downwards. From left to right. Now look in the front, straighten your back. Now we'll practice scapula rotation. First, place your palms on the shoulders. Bring your elbows closer. While inhaling, lift them fully up. While exhaling, rotate them. Inhale up. Exhale. Up. Behind. Now bring both elbows as near as possible. Now we will rotate them in the other direction. Rotate them from behind. Inhale, up. From front to down. While inhaling, lift them fully up. While exhaling, down. Inhale, up. Exhale. Now we'll practice few warm-ups in standing position. So stand up. Stand straight. Place your feet in the shoulder line. Stretch your arms in the front. Interlock the fingers. Stretch your arms through the shoulders as much as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now stretch both the arms to the left side. Stretch them till right elbow is totally straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now stretch them to the right side. Stretch till left elbow is totally straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring them down. Now stretch the hands behind, stretch them towards the floor so that your elbows are completely straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Release the hands. Now lift them up, interlock the fingers and reverse both the wrist. Stretch them through the shoulders towards the sky as much as possible. Straighten your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now bend towards the right. 1, 2, 3. Now be straight. Again bend towards the left. 1, 2, 3. Again become straight, towards the right, 1, 2, 3, come up and bend to the left, 1, 2, 3, be straight. And now spread your feet, inhale, while exhaling, move your chin away from the chest and bend forward. Stretch completely through the shoulders. Now while exhaling, swing towards the right. 1, 2, 3. Swing towards the left. 1, 2, 3. While exhaling, swing towards the right. 1, 2, 3. Now to the left. 1, 2, 3. Swing the hands in the front. Now be straight. Again, place your feet in the shoulder line. Stand straight. Now we'll practice arms rotation. Now rotate the right arm through your shoulder. Raise it as much as possible. Rotate behind. One, two, three, four, five. Stretch the arm fully, bring it down. Now rotate the left arm. One, two, three, four, five. Bring it down. For your information, there is 360 degrees rotation only through the shoulder joint. Now we'll rotate both the arms together. Stretch both of them in the front, then rotate. One, two, while inhaling up. Three, four, five. Now lower them down. Now we'll practice few standing postures. First, Tadasan. Place your feet touching each other. Spread out your toes. Stretch your feet forward. Straighten the knees. Contract your buttocks. Suck your stomach in. Lift the chest. Fully straighten your back. Neck upright. Look in the front. Relax your arms. Close your eyes. And watch that your body weight is not falling on your knees. Now focus that your weight is equally balanced on both your feet. Relax your shoulders. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Relax. Now let's practice Virabhadrasan. Spread your legs, keeping the distance of 2.5 feet. Turn your left foot towards the right. Turn the right foot through the heel in 90 degrees towards the right. Spread the toes of both the feet. Watch the arch of the feet. Straighten your knees. Now while inhaling, raise both the arms in Namaskar pose. Inhale, exhale, turn towards the right. Inhale, exhale. One, two, three, four, five. Now slide your right foot to the extent so that the thigh forms 90 degrees angle with the calf and the thigh is parallel to the ground. Stretch your knee of the left leg. Watch your right knee. It should not go beyond the right heel. Bend your neck backwards. Look up. Stretch the arms through your elbows. One, two, three, four, five. Now slowly bend forward. Spread your hands. Lift the left leg gradually and straighten the right leg. Try and bring the left leg up in the shoulder level. One, two, three, four, 5. Bring the leg down and the hands down. We will practice Virabhadrasan from the other side now. Spread your legs, keeping the distance of 2.5 feet. Turn your right foot towards the left. Turn the left foot through the heel in 90 degrees towards the left. Spread the toes of both the feet. Watch the arch. Stretch your kneecaps. Now while inhaling, raise both the arms in Namaskar pose. Inhale, exhale, turn towards the left. Inhale, exhale, straighten your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now slowly slide your left foot to the extent so that the thigh is perpendicular to the calf, thigh is parallel to the ground. Bend your neck backwards, look up, stretch the arms through your elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now bend forward. Try to touch your stomach to the thigh. Spread your hands. Lift the right leg gradually and straighten the left leg. Try and bring the right leg up in the shoulder level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring the leg down and the hands down. Now we'll practice Parshvottanasan. First, fold your arms on your back to form Namaskar. Join the palms behind the back and draw the elbows and shoulders back. The elbows should be in the line of your chest. Spread your legs, keeping the distance of 2.5 feet. Turn your left foot towards the right and the right foot through the heel in 90 degrees towards the right. Breathe in, and while breathing out, turn the torso to the right. Tighten the knees. Straighten your left leg at the knee. Keep your body weight on your right leg. Breathe in, breathe out, and bend forward, moving the chin away from the chest. One, two, three, four, five. Bring your forehead closer to the knee. Rest the forehead on the knee. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly come up. Now bend backwards, chin away from the chest. Try to go more backwards, stretching the front side as much as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly raise up. Let us repeat it on the other side. Spread your legs, keeping the distance of 2.5 feet. Turn your right foot towards the left. Turn the left foot through the heel in 90 degrees towards the left. Spread the toes. Watch the arch. Stretch your kneecaps. Breathe in. And while breathing out, turn to your left. Press the left foot onto the floor. Spread the toes. Tighten your left leg at the knee. Straighten your right leg. Now while breathing out, bend forward. Breathe in. While breathing out, bend forward. One, two, three, four, five. Bend more, so that you can rest your chin on the knee. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly come up. Breathe in while coming up. Now exhale and bend backwards, moving the chin away from the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up, look in the front. Stand erect. Now we'll practice Suryanamaskar. We'll do 6 Suryanamaskar. Bring both feet in line with your shoulders. Fold hands in Namaskar on your chest. While inhaling, raise the arms upwards, bend backwards. 1. While exhaling, bend forward and place the hands beside the feet. 2. Inhale, extend the left leg backwards. Look up. 3. Hold your breath. 4. Full body is in the straight line. 5. Rest the knees and rest your forehead. 6. Look up. 7. Press your palms against the ground. Straighten the elbows fully. Lower the forehead towards the ground. Stretch your heels to touch the ground. 8. Move the left leg in the front. Look up. 9. Now move the other foot in the front. Exhale. Touch the forehead to the knees. 10. Come up. 1. While inhaling, stretch backwards. 2. Exhale and bend forward. 3. Left leg backwards, look up. 4. Both feet behind, hold breath. 5. Exhale. 6. Inhale, straighten your elbows, look up. 7. Push the palms against the floor, raise your hips, hold the breath. 8. Move the left foot in the front, hold breath. Exhale. 9. 10. Inhale. 1. Stretch backwards. 2. Uttanasan. 3. Ashvasanchalanasan. 4. Body completely in one line. 5. Relax. 6. Bhujangasan. 7. Adhomukhasanasan. 8. Ashvasanchalanasan. 9. Uttanasan. 10. Stand straight. Bend backwards. 1. Exhale and bend forward. 2. Inhale. Extend your left foot backwards. 3. Hold breath. 4. Exhale. 5. Inhale. 6. Look up. Hold your breath. 7. Hold your breath. 8. Look up. 9. Exhale. Try to touch forehead to the knees. 10. Come up. Repeat once. 1. Bend backwards completely. While exhaling, lower the hands to inhale and extend the left leg backwards. 3, hold breath. 4, 5, touch your forehead to the ground. 6, look up. 7, hold breath. 8, look up. 9, exhale. 10, inhale. 1, bend backwards. 2, Uttanasan. 3, Ashwasanchalanasan. 4, body completely in one line. 5, relax. 6, Bhujangasan. 7, Adhomukhasan. 8, Ashwasanchalanasan. 9, Uttanasan. 10, stand straight. Now we'll practice Makarasan. Sit in Vajrasan. Keep both the legs behind and lie on your stomach. Fold hands and extend the feet backwards. Rest your forehead on the hands or ears. Relax your body completely. Relax your feet, buttocks, and back. Now come up. We'll practice few postures sitting in Dandasan. So sit in Dandasan. Stretch your legs in the front and rest the hands on both the sides of the body. Stretch the toes towards you while heels away from you. Push the knees towards the ground. This is the basic sitting posture. Now we'll practice Baddha Konasan. So bring both the feet closer to each other. Interlock the fingers and hold the feet in the front. Stretch the shoulders and try to touch the knees to the ground. Inhale, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try to push the knees more towards the ground. Keep the back straight. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep the right palm under the right groin and left palm under the left groin. Unfold both the feet. Try to stretch shoulders backwards and erect the elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push the knees more towards the ground. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release the hands, relax, stretch both the legs out. Now we'll practice Gomukhasan. Place the right foot beside the left thigh and the left foot under the right buttock. Adjust both knees exactly on one another. Straighten the back. Raise the right hand over the head. Lower the left hand and bend the elbow. Clasp your palms on your back. Push your right elbow behind your head. Try to press the head and the hands against each other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now ensure both the hands are in straight line. Sit erect. Stomach in. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release your hands and legs. Now keep the left foot besides your right thigh and place the right foot to the left. See that your knees are on top of each other in one line. Keep the back straight. Raise the left hand over the head. Lower the right hand and bend the elbow. Clasp your palms on your back. Push your left elbow behind your head. Press head and hands against each other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sit erect and ensure that both the hands are in straight line. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release your hands and legs. Now we'll practice Bharadwajasan. Fold the right leg. Place your right foot beside the left thigh and right hand at the back of the body. Overlap the left arm around the right leg and hold the right ankle. Inhale, exhale, and turn to your right from the waist. Inhale, exhale, turn to your right from the shoulders. Inhale, exhale, and turn your neck to the right. Inhale, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep the left foot erect. Turn more to the right side. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come in the original position. Release your hands and legs. Now do it from the other side. Fold the left leg and rest the left foot beside the right thigh. Rest the left hand at the back of the body. Overlap the left thigh, pushing it behind with the right hand to hold the left ankle. Straighten your back and straighten the right foot. Inhale, exhale, and turn to the left from the waist. Inhale, exhale. Now turn from the shoulders. Inhale, exhale, and turn the neck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try to turn more to the left side. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come in the original position. Release the hands and the legs. Now we'll practice Naukasan. Sit in Dandasan. Stretch both hands straight from the shoulders. Slightly lean backward and lift both the legs together. Stretch both the hands on both the sides of the knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lower the legs and the hands. Now we'll practice basic preparation for Paschimottanasan. Go backwards. Inhale. While exhaling, come forward. 1. Inhale. Exhale. 2. Inhale. Exhale. 3. Inhale. Exhale. 4. Inhale. 5. Come up. Now we'll practice Ushtrasan. For that, kneel on the ground. Keep the entire body straight. Keep your feet facing upwards. Rotate the right hand from the shoulder as much as possible. Now rotate left hand from the shoulder. Now rotate both the hands together. Slowly lean backwards and place the palms on the feet. Bend the head and spine backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. We will repeat this once. Rotate both the hands and push the abdomen forward. Try to keep the thighs vertical. Rest your palms on the feet and bend the head backwards. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up. Now we'll practice few postures in prone position. Lie down on your stomach. Touch the chin to the ground and hands in line of the chest. First, we'll practice Bhujangasan. Inhale, exhale. While inhaling, slowly come up. Bend backwards. 1, 2, 3, lower down. Join the feet together. Once again. While inhaling, slowly lift the torso up. Bend backwards. 1, 2, 3. Come down. Now we'll practice Tiryak Bhujangasan. Inhale and slowly come up. Exhale and twist the head along with the torso and look over the left shoulder to the right heel. Inhale and while exhaling, bring the face in the front. Inhale and while exhaling, twist the head to look over the right shoulder to the left heel. Face forward again. While exhaling, lower the torso on the ground. Repeat this once. While inhaling, raise the torso. While exhaling, look to the right heel over the left shoulder. While exhaling, look in the front. Inhale. While exhaling, look at the left heel over the right shoulder. Face forward again. While exhaling, lower the torso on the ground. Relax. Now we'll practice Shavasan. So lie on your back. Keep a distance of 8 to 10 inches between your feet. Drop your feet to the sides. The palms are facing up. Do not place them in the shoulder line, but let them relax besides the torso. Touch the thumbs and little fingers to the floor. Take some support below your neck and relax your neck. Inhale. While exhaling, relax the body fully. Relax your arms and palms. Relax. Try to get rid of whatever stresses are built up in the body. Try and learn the technique. Inhale. And while exhaling, relax your feet. Inhale. and relax the knees while exhaling. Inhale, and while exhaling, relax your thighs. Slightly separate your lips and let the tongue relax. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale through your hips. Exhale through the legs. Relax both the legs. All the yoga postures rejuvenates the weaker cells in the body. This posture retains the strength. Therefore, Shavasan is necessary. Shavasan is very important in between and at the end of all the postures. You are completely relaxed in this posture, but do not let the mind to waver. Fully concentrate on your breathing. Relax your body further. With each exhalation, relax every part of your body. Inhale, and while exhaling, relax your shoulders. Take the complete awareness to your right arm. Relax your right arm right from the shoulder to the fingers. Relax each part of your right arm. Now take your awareness towards your left arm. Exhale through the left arm. Now both your arms and legs are totally relaxed. Feel the lightness in the legs and arms. And now you're not conscious about the limbs. Fully breathe in. Expand your chest so that lot of cosmic energy circulates throughout your body. This gives you tremendous strength. While exhaling, exhale through each vertebra. From the head towards the tailbone. Take total awareness inside your spine. Inhale, and while exhaling, relax the tailbone. Now relax the full spine. Relax your chest. Relax the front part of the body. Chest, stomach, all the lower organs of the body, relax them completely. Now take your awareness towards your head. Exhale through each part of the head. Relax all the nerves of the head. This posture reduces the shakiness of the body and mind, so it becomes calm and relaxed. the cosmic energy enters such body and you are a new person altogether. Literally, this posture gives you a new birth and you experience yourself as a most satisfied person. Then you decide to uplift yourself with a firm thought. Decide to practice the yoga postures regularly. Remember this vow every day. Now, while coming out of Shavasana, awaken your body. First, awaken your sensory organs. Try to listen to the noises around you. Gently shake the toes. Move the fingers. Slowly bend your legs. Bring your palms on your stomach. Slowly turn on your left side or right side. Bring your knees and elbows together. This is knee elbow position. Try to remain for a few seconds in this position. Slowly turn on your stomach. Stretch your arms in front in Namaskar. Surrender to the Mother Earth. Now slowly raise in Bhujangasan. Move your hips behind, holding the palms on the ground, Shashankasan. Rest the forehead on the ground and slowly come up. Sit in any posture, whichever is comfortable for you. Padmasan, Ardha Padmasan, Sukhasan, or even Vajrasan. Now chant Omkar for 3 times. Rest the palms in Jnanamudra on your knees. Back straight. Inhale. Chant Omkar. Open your eyes and fold hands in Namaskar to chant Shanti Mantra. Rest the thumbs on the chest bone. Join the palms. Lift your elbows. Push the shoulders towards the spine. Chant the Shanti Mantra.
Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti. Shanti, Shanti.
Rub the palms on each other. Give the energy to the face, hands, legs. Now we'll practice facial mudra. Place the index fingers at the beginning of the eyebrows, middle fingers in the eye sockets near the nose, ring fingers below the nose, little fingers slightly below lips. Pull the face completely towards the ears. Then follow them on the neck muscles. Now we'll practice Simha Mudra. With your hands, press your knees. One, two, ha!